There are all kinds of things in the ocean. Let's go swimming and see what we can find.
Fish. There are all kinds of fish in the ocean. I bet we'll see some. Coral, or coral reef. This is where many of the fish make their home. Starfish. Underneath of the starfish are little suckers. Crab. These crabs have two pinchers. Don't let them get you. Eel. Eel can sting you with electricity. Clownfish. This is the same kind of fish as Finding Nemo. Lobster. That reminds me a lot of the crab, but he has a much longer body. Dolphin. I love to see dolphins in the ocean. How about you? Manatee. Have you ever seen a manatee? Shell. I love going to look for all different kinds of shells at the beach. They're always different. Next time you're there, take a look at the teeny tiny shells you find and look at all of the detail. Seahorse. Did you know that the seahorse can eat a whole ton? They've got a big appetite. And they're pretty fast, too. If you can't find them, that's because they're great at camouflage or hiding in the coral reef. A flipper is like an arm to a dolphin or another type of sea creature. They use them in the same way that we use our arms. The sea is another name for the ocean. It's a body of salt water. Octopus. I think you know, but octopus have 8 legs. This is a clam. We know that clams typically have pearls. They're actually formed when an irritant or a parasite gets into the oyster mussel or clam and is formed as a defense system. How cool! Wave. Waves come crashing down in the ocean. And we can take our surfboards out there and surf on them. The biggest wave ever surfed on was about 78 foot. Wow! Sand dollar. Did you know that sand dollars can live between 8 to 10 years? You can tell how old they are by counting growth rings on the plates on the hard part on the outside. This is a squid. Did you know that squid also have 8 arms like an octopus? And they have 3 hearts. Sand. You can find sand at the beach whenever you go to see the ocean. Seaweed. Do you know that stuff that gets stuck in your hair and between your toes at the beach? Well, that's probably seaweed. It's green and sometimes slimy and covered with algae. Ugh! Seagulls. Did you know that seagulls can drink both fresh and salt water? Whale. There are tons of types of whales. You can go see them at the ocean. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I bet you know what this is. It's a shark! If you see one of these, get out of the water! Jellyfish. Jellyfish are made up of mostly water. How cool! Stingray. Did you know that stingrays are closely related to sharks? Ooh! Swordfish. Swordfish eat most of their food in the nighttime. Seal. Did you know that a baby seal is called a pup? Walrus. The walrus use their tusk as tools. Sea urchin. Sea urchin come in many different colors. The red one is the biggest. Fin. You might see a fin pop out of the ocean. It may be from a jumping dolphin or a shark. Sea turtle. Sea turtles love to eat jellyfish. Mussels. We love to eat mussels. You can find them at most seafood restaurants. Otter. Most sea otters live in Alaska. This was so much fun learning about sea animals with you and things in the ocean. See you next time. Bye.